Alright, it's time to test the CXOF or CX optical flow. Now I have the CXWD which holds altitude well and does a good job of flying around and taking selfie using the gyroscopic mode to control. I mean, you can tilt your phone left and right and keep yourself in the viewfinder, take a selfie of yourself. That works fine, but this is optical flow and it should be lot better because it can hold its position indoors here without GPS. Alright, without further ado, let's take off. By hitting the takeoff button on the controller. And here it is. Oh, it's holding its position rather well. I'm surprised. Now let's go forward and let go. Pretty good. So let's do some tests, like if we go forward, let go, hold this position. Pretty good. Some drift there, but overall it does a good job holding itself. Look. Okay, let me apply. Go left and let go. Full pitch backwards and let go. Not too bad. Okay, full left throw and let go. Wow, it does hold its position. Look at that. The moment I let go, it takes about 2 seconds to stabilize itself, which I think is good for someone who is trying to do FPV for the first time. I mean, this is almost like GPS indoors. It's like having another FPV quad indoors. Okay, let's fly full pitch forward again. Let go. It holds its position there. Get a slight drift, but it will hold still after a while. Look at that. And look at the altitude. Altitude hold has been really stable. Really good. Okay, let's try to do a pitch forward again. And let go. That's about 2 to 3 seconds to hold itself. Not too bad. Okay, let's do a forward again. Forward and let go. Yep. Holding its position. I'm not touching the sticks now. Let's do a yaw. Yaw is slow, but the moment you let go, wow, it stops right there. About 2 seconds, and it stops right there. Which is really cool. Look at that. One more time. Full pitch forward, and let go. And then it takes a while to stabilize. Yep, but you'll get there. Now it's stationary. Go left, and let go. Amazing. So I'm going to fly some circuit. Fly around. Okay, it's blinking now, which means that it's slow back. Let's see what happens. I think it will do auto landing. I think so. But I'm just gonna hit land and land it myself. CX optical flow. Wow, this is amazing. Really, it's like GPS indoors. When you're in doubt or when you're about to hit something, you just let go of the sticks and you stabilize itself and hold its position after 2 to 3 seconds, which is great. And this is the controller. It's almost like a Nintendo Max, NES Max, if you have one of those controllers where you slide up and down. And takeoff, landing. And the size of the controller is great. This is really pocket size. It's even smaller than the pocket size Retro Gamer DSM2 controller that I made. I don't care about the dance choreography and all the other tricks that's advertised on this quad. I'm just interested about the optical flow function, and Well, there you go. Works exceptionally well.